Privilege and honor for me to take the floor today in this guest assembly. I will share with you the African Development Bank's contribution in the water and sanitation in Africa and how the African Development Bank is willing to help to achievement of the Sustainable Development Goals on water security and sanitation and the African Water Vision 2025. Please allow me to start by expressing our gratitude to His Excellency President John Magufuli, as well the government and people of Tanzania, for their warm hospitality in this beautiful city of Dar es Salaam. The African Development Bank is proud to be AMCO's partner in organizing this African Water Week in order to accelerate progress toward the achievement and attainment of sustainable development goals. We all know that clean, accessible water for all is an essential part of the world we want to live in. There is sufficient water and fresh water in Africa to achieve this, but due to poor financing or poor infrastructure, every year many Africans, most of them children, die from diseases associated with inadequate water supply, sanitation, and hygiene. By 2050, Africa's population will be more than 2.4 billion, and one in every four people of Earth will be an African. Water and sanitation will then be a key development challenge facing communities and nations of Africa. I will not be long in describing the water and sanitation situation in Africa. All of you know that. And you know exactly also that Africa has not yet met the drinking water and sanitation Millennium Development Goals. So it's really a challenge if we go through the Sustainable Development Goals. We also know that additionally, climate change will have a particular severe impact on the water sector. Currently, another issue is the fact that the population trends and patterns of water demands versus water availability supply show that an increasing number of African countries will exceed the limit of their economic usable land-based water resource before 2025. The risk of not attaining climate change are considerable and will be negatively impacting the water security in Africa. Excellencies, distinguished ladies and gentlemen, financing the required water infrastructure of water security in Africa is huge. We all know that. Current estimates suggest that actual flow are around 20% only of the estimated financing requirement. This is inadequate, and without a major scaling up and changing the way that we are doing business, we all face huge problems and issues. That's why water and sanitation is the heart of African Development Bank operations priorities. That means the high fives of Africa that we have recently developed. They are Lighting Up and Power Africa, Feed Africa, Industrialize Africa, Integrate Africa, and improve the quality of life of Africans. Since 2003, the bank has significantly increased its interventions in the sector and will allocate about $3.3 billion for the next 3 years to the water sector. It's approximately more than $1 billion a year in the water sector. This exceed the leverage. This will be also. We have also a lot of co-financing policies in the bank, so we will leverage additional amounts from other development partners. So our response will be supported also by trust funds contributing to water-related SDGs, especially the SDG 6. Let me mention the Rural Water Supply and Sanitation Initiative, which provided over $7 billion investments by the end of 2015. The African Water Facility, which have leveraged significant money to prepare bankable projects and water projects investments across the continent. We also mentioned the NEPAD infrastructure project preparation facility in the bank, targeting the preparation of bankable projects for investments from both the public and private sector. Climate Development Bank, Climate Development Fund, which has been in place in the bank recently, and the Africa Climate Change Fund. All these initiatives are making a difference toward the attainment of water security and implementation of SDGs. Some of them, like the African Water Facility, have even been awarded, and thank you for the leadership of AMCO on this. Excellencies, distinguished ladies and gentlemen, in order to succeed, all stakeholders, including African governments, the donor community, private sector, and beneficiaries of water infrastructure projects and services should play their respective role to reach the SDGs objective in the water sector in Africa. The bank, African Development Bank, is committed to play its part. As a premier development bank for Africa, the African Development Bank stands ready to guide and to be guided by your excellencies and all the stakeholders in addressing the water security challenges in our continent. And thank you all for your kind attention.